hey, y'all want to get an old squeak on old buzzbait? You got to take that little rivet fit there in the back. You got to crunch it down with a vise like the one I got over there. Once you crunch it down, get your hairdryer, turn her on high, and let her rip. Yo, we squeaking.